Yeah, no, that's right. Hang on. Topside main lock, comms check.
Loud and clear.
Roger, loud and clear.
This is a Brav. A Brav, a baited remote underwater video. And it's one of Pete Barnes' creations. Got bait down here at the end of a pole hanging just in front of the lens of the camera. And it's designed to sit on the seabed and monitor any fish that come past and what species, how big, all of that kind of stuff. That's all I know about it. I just throw it in the water.
Yep, that's right.
Do you have,
Ben? One set of thin thermals, one set of these, and a woolly bear suit.
A woolly bear suit?
And two sets of socks.
Two sets of socks, three pairs of gloves.
I only wear two sets, don't be soft.
I am.
Glenn's sporting the bear suit.
Yeah. You notice I fill it out comfortably, it actually sort of increases in girth around the hip area.
So you even look like a bear.
Thanks.
It's the hair that does it.
I feel like a tongue. I'm putting a bit of talcum powder in the seals to make the glide on application more comfortable.
Lubricant.
Satisfied.
Laney.
Yes. Thank you.
Cool down before I dress in or else I'll be cold.
Still 4 weeks. No.
Yes. It's one hot man.
It's the facial hair and the large bottom.
You sweat all over your suit.
Got powder all over your suit.
Not powder.
What are you doing there, Helena?
I'm smearing baby shampoo on the mask. It acts as like an anti-fog.
What are we doing today, Jonny?
We're going to do some habitat surveys. So run out some tapes and record what sort of habitats we've got on the bottom. Probably mainly mud. And some photos of the seabed. And then we're going to do some coring. A bunch of sediment cores for a bunch of different analyses, chemistry and microbiology. Looking at the communities of animals living in the mud. We might have to do a bit of collecting, get a few different sorts of animals for some of the analyses. Of course, I reckon this site, from some of the work we've done so far, the series seems to run along that point and no one knows where it goes beyond that, but it doesn't seem to be going out off the front of the station. It seems to be coming down this way, so this could be sort of a nice depositional basin where a lot of it's ending up on the bottom.
So all these surveys quantify the human impact?
Pretty much, yeah, but they're also for biodiversity research and just to get an idea of what lives around here, so.
Alright.
I've got all my gloves there and my hood.
You want gloveage first?
My knife. That.
I'm going to have that as loose as possible because I hate it. 1, 2, 3.
Yep. Right. Let's get me in the water.
Is that hooked on? Oh, the comfort, yeah, Nick, sure. The comfort.
Okay,
it's good.
You've got your blue thing wrapped around you.
What's that?
Oh, fuck, you might have to come back out in that arm. Yep, that's enough. Good?
Yep. Can I just lean forward?
Yep.
Oh, no, no. Hey,
it's the third pair of gloves that go underneath the outer, which is the fourth layer.
You got tubes in?
Yep.
Is it up your arm enough?
No, it needs to go right up. Push the cup up now. That's it. Yeah, that's good.
Warm yeah. Yeah, mate, black's good.
You got a knife, haven't you?
Yeah.
Comfortable, hey?
Yeah. Check complete, 200 bars, okay.
Beautiful.
Belly check complete.
Umbilical secure.
Check.
Dry suit main zip closed.
Check.
Check. Wrist seals intact.
Check.
Check. Rightio, yeah. Rightio, both divers have got gas. You can get the masks on the divers, thanks.
Topside.
Loud and clear, mate, am I?
Loud and clear.
Yeah,
I've got
you loud and clear. Is
that enough? Divers, test the purge button on your augers.
Check.
Poseidons.
Check.
Check.
Power inflate and exhaust on your dry suit.
Check.
Take it over. Take it over. Kitchen on 7 over.
Again, ready for the water.
Hello, Nick.
Oh, you cracked me up.
That's all right.
So tanky.
Yeah, loud and clear, mate.
Bottom.